ministry, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. The 13th chapter describes Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu of Mishra, who resided in the district of on a full moon evening of the month of Phalgun during the constellation of a great astrologer immediately prepared a horoscope.
By dint of the grace of the Lord, however, even one who is unfit for a little for one who is empowered, Krishna Shakti Vina Nahi Tara
himself as the most fallen. One should not consider him fallen because
consider the moons. The sun has the ability to shine powerfully, and the moon one states, Krishna Surya Sama Maya Haya Andhakara.
In the year 1407 of the Sakha era, AD 1486, Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu appeared.